like that. Man, it sounds so hot. Hip hop, you the love of my life. I'm about to take you to the yeah. Wow, man, it sounds so nice. Hip hop, you the love of my life. I'm about to take you to the top. Wow, hip hop, to the top, to the top. Hip hop, check it out, slide. The anticipation arose as time froze. I stared off the stage with my eyes closed and dove into the deep cosmos. The impact pushed back the first five rows. But before the raw live shows, I remember eyes a little snot nose, rocking gazelle, God goes and eyes eye closed. Learning the ropes of ghetto survival, peeping out the situation I had to slide through. Had to watch my back, my front plus my sides too. When it came to getting mine, I ain't trying to argue. Sometimes I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for you. Hip hop, you the love of my life. And that's true. And that's when true. I was handling the shit I had to do, it was all for you. From the door for you. Speak through, you're getting paper on tour for you. From the start, thought was down by law for you. Used to hit a every corner store wall for you. We ripped shit and kept it hardcore for you. I remember late nights, steady rocking the mic. Hip hop, you the love of my life. So tell the people like that, y'all. And it sounds so nice. Hip hop, you the love of my life. We about to take it to the top.
I was speaking to my guy Rika. I see what that's really seeking to organize enough confusion, using no protection, told on resurrection, caught in the hype Williams and lost her direction, getting eight in sections where I wouldn't eat her, under the counter love, so solidly I treat her, her daddy a beater, eyes off her, in the mix on tape, niggas had her in the buck, when we touch it was more than just a fuck, the police in her, I found peace, like Malcolm in the East, seen her on the streets of New York, tricking off, tried to make a hit with her, but my dick went soft, moving weight, losing weight, not picky, with who she choose today, too confused to hate. With her struggle, I've been late, close to 30. Most of the niggas she know is dirty, having more babies than Lauren. She started showing early, as of late, I realized that this is her fate or destiny to bring the best to me. It's like God is testing me. In retrospect, I see she brought life and death to me. Peace to us collectively, live and direct when we perform. It's just coffee shop chicks and white dudes. Over her, I got into it with that nigga Ice Cube. Not a fight move to a life, making the right moves. Besides God and family, you my life's true.
Like that. Hip hop.